Hello guys, Sven here, bringing you the round 2 of the NCP SummerSlam. We're taking on JBWestside. So let's see what he brought. He brought the Cinderace. He brought the Dracovish. I don't know if we can win this because, yeah. Dracovish Cinder is really annoying. Clef, also annoying. Hippo, annoying. Rillaboom. And Magnezone. We kinda need to get rid of the Dracovish, and then we can win with the Celesteela. Still think we could lead with that. No. It's too late now. Fable. Hold on. Open. Magnezone would be a bad lead for me. I guess the problem is it's gonna do so much if it's analytic. Drompa going to take a good chunk as well. It's going to take a massive chunk. Drompa is my least useful one, right? Yeah, so I'm just going to go to Drompa. Yeah, not the lead I wanted. T-Bolt. But I was a crit. Yeah, it's not analytic. Thunderbolt, it's not specs. So Flash Cannon not gonna kill here. We can just roost. Steel Beam's gonna kill. We don't do enough with the. Yeah, we're just gonna roost here, I think. Roost. T-Bolt. I'm pretty sure this is just modest. If he's max HP, we kill most of the time. I'm going for the flamethrower here. If I kill this, that's good for me. I run speed for the hippo, so I can roost on hippo. So yeah, we'll see. It's not the start I really wanted, but yeah. Oh, here we go. decent race. Yeah. Did a good chunk. Honkin' chonkin'. So he's gonna U-turn or hike. Yeah, fuck, I don't have good switches to this either. Don't have good switches to anything really, but we're going into the... If I clicked another move there, it would have been magical. HJK. Cinderace Lace 50 versus Toxapex and Sand Hit Buff. Yes, I'm doing nothing. This is my chance to get the T Spike up. It's not gonna T Spike. Got a spike, T spike up, which is super nice. T ball. Yeah, did too much. Yeah, did 80, no 78. So it's like magnet. He's a magnet. That's good info. He didn't bring any removal. I think rocks are worth it. Thunderbolt, 89% chance to 3 KO. Do we think he goes for it? I have Earth Power, which just obliterates him. What would he switch into here? I'm gonna Earth Power. He switched. Fishy boy. Use this. It's poison. Nice. Yeah, we get some chip here with our power. Crit. Yeah, sure, good crit. That's a really nice chip. Tricklefish. First band. I'm just gonna see how much it does to Bus Hole. Vicious Rend is a 2 KO, yeah. Toxapex, 87% chance to 2 KO. We'll go into Pex and see. Pex, Psychic Fangs does a lot more, but yeah. We're swapping into Pex. Gonna regen it off. Okay, so Clefable. Okay, so this is Magikarp. Magikarp. I think I'm gonna knock. Yeah, I'm gonna knock and then I'm gonna switch. CM. Yeah, we're swapping the table. Call mine. so plus one versus that. Heatran, yeah, it shouldn't do too much. So we go Heatran and we ward. So here we can roar. Well, I mean, flash kind of does a chunk, but yeah, we're gonna roar. Yeah, call mine again. Yeah, this clef is not any threatening for my Heatran. Which is nice, I get a little bit more of recovery on the Heatran. Oh shit, grass is seed. Grass is seed. So this is definitely acro. Just gonna go into the Steela here. Yeah, Earthquake's not gonna do anything too. And grassy terrain. Celesteela, Magnusol. Trespass. 50. Earthquake is a 2-hit KO. Source dance, I guess. Steam. Yeah, we might just lose here, which is unfortunate. Knock off, please. Well, I don't think we'll lose here. No, it's too close. Oh shit, that crit is so big. Fucking hell. That crit is massive. That crit is massive. It didn't kill. Super power. So it's grassy glide. Glide. And acro. Batix. So let's say it's plus one. It's plus one attack now. Versus the Buzzball. How much does acro do? Acrobatics kills, but yeah, we go Buzzball. How much does it do to the trap? Pokemon, and then we swap into the and then there's gonna be a superpower and we swap back into this. Yeah, acro. Yeah, Yeah, the crit really hurt a lot. Gonna have to do a lot of switching here, unfortunately. I just hope he doesn't go for the grass move here, because Pex should be able to take a Rillaboom plus one grassy glide. Yeah, the Celesteelo dying was super bad. Super far again. Super fine. Even disappeared. The problem is I don't have a good switch in. I have to go this prematurely, I think. Or this, this is not as important for me. So I'm gonna go that. He's gonna swap, yeah. I'll work, yeah. Swap. Get in the drop off. Gonna roost once. Crisis averted. Oh, hitball. So yeah, this is super fun. The hippo I can deal with. I can even deal it with this taunt on. Physical wall. Hyper voice. So here we just hyper voice because earthquake won't do much. Toxic. I don't care too much about the toxic. Pretty sure I KO here with the hyper voice. Oh no, it was life cheats. Okay. Gardevoir is looking good. I'm gonna hyper voice again. Clefable is gonna be a pain now. Okay, so my best way of dealing with it died. Oh, maybe not. Ha, Clefable. Clefable is faster. Clefable. Calm Mind. 50 if it's non-life orb. 252. So 150. It has to be max special attack to kill. I'm just going for the hyper horse. Because I have no good ways of breaking the table. Softboiled, yeah. Softboiled. Okay, yeah, so it gets a little bit more. We're gonna go into the V-Tran. So we know the set now, most likely. So it can't really touch the heat trap. Support again. Yeah, Heatran's gonna be so important. And I don't know what my opponent's gonna swap in here, but we're gonna flash cannon. Maybe the Vish again. I'm gonna stealth rock. Yeah, stealth rock might help the small ship. T-ball. Probably gonna have to healing wish this in the end game. We're gonna flash cannon. CM, yeah. Fable, calm minds. Yeah, it gets a soft boiled off. Roar. And comes Rillaboom again. Grassy Surge. Yeah, gonna help me with my recovery a little bit. Which is always nice. Heatran slowly but surely getting back. A lot of health. Yeah, Rillaboom, probably gonna search stance again. I'm not risking this regardless. We'll just go straight into the tox effects. Rillaboom, search stance. That was really nice. I think he dies too. Yeah, he dies to rocks, so he has to attack. Can't let in the thing for free. It's better to go this. I don't know what that lets in. Magnus Stone's gonna be a pain. Yeah, swap. Aggressive. I think he survives this. Rillaboom minus 1 superpower versus strong pop. Should still kill. In case it doesn't. Gonna roost. Think the boss wall can take one from the. Magnuson. Just drain punch. Oh, volt switch gonna hurt. Hurt like a bitch. Drain punch. We'll also see if he has a lot of speed. Okay, so we're gonna kill the Hippo, which is nice, I guess. Didn't do a lot. Problem is here. The Hippo. Killed this right. Hit power on. Yeah, I have to kill this with my punch. Okay, so kill the hippo. Buzz. So Clef probably, because we now have plus one defense. Clef Fable. Yeah, Fable, Calm Mind. 50 no life orb. Yeah, Moonblast does so much, it's not worth it. We're gonna swap here. If I were haste, then I would feel a lot better about this. You're gonna have a super bad time versus this. Calm Mind, yeah. Almost no time. I missed that. Yeah, I have almost no time. That's bad. He's gonna get a para eventually. I have 58 seconds. Yeah. everything but this. Cinderace. Okay, this one's boots. Nice. We just swap into packs. Go as fast as possible. I don't need packs for too much at this point. HK. Crit. I don't care. Gonna not. Seconds, not great. Yeah, I took too much time when Soul Stealer died. I lost so much time. Which is unfortunate. I'm actually just gonna click the move here. Flash cannon. T-bolt. And then we're gonna click. Roar. 40 seconds, not great. Soft board, yeah. We're gonna lose to time. But I don't think we could break the cleft regardless. This is gonna be tough. I wasted my time. It happens. Oh, Bish comes in. Yeah, it happens. I think I had a chance if I could get rid of the... If I get a bulk up on the bust wall, then maybe. Sludge wave. It should have recovered. Oh, true. Oh yeah, we got this at least. So that's super nice. Because now we can go into this and just click flash cannon. Oh, I'm so... It feels so bad losing to time here. T-bolt, yeah. Spam A, spam A, spam A. Flash cannon. Magnusone comes in. Oh no, didn't. Okay, so this is gonna soft force stomp. I don't know if. Yeah, it can, most likely. Okay, probably not. Oh, especially not now. That was huge. So we're gonna earth power here. Because it would catch the Magnusone, then we can just go and Moonblast to victory. Oh no, Just like this. Yeah, understandable. I need to kill the Magneson somehow. Should have sacked the bus wall here. Kill this sludge wave. I think this was good actually. I knock off here, I don't need this for anything. To the bus wall. Bus wall, fable, yeah. We just drain punch here. Shouldn't kill. Yeah, I didn't come close. Drain punch. Should kill. I didn't kill. Oh, that's bad. Well, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I just click it again because he doesn't kill here either. Enough to fable. It's gonna be close, say the least, if we're possible. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna have to go for. Wait, his clef was faster than my heat trap. And it's not. Oh my god, we managed to win. Holy shit. Holy shit. I didn't expect this. I thought we were gonna lose to time. Holy shit. Whew. We managed to win 3. I'm sorry, I almost didn't talk at all. Yeah, I thought I was gonna lose to time, so I had full focus and just play super focused and as fast as possible. Well, we managed to pick up a win 3-0. I think if we had enough time, we would win regardless, but yeah. I'm just happy he only speed crept heat trap. Oh, holy shit. Yeah. That's crazy. Yeah, GG's to JB. Yeah, that crit really set me on the back foot. I had to do a lot to regain control, and then yeah, a few good sacks. My heart is really beating. I had to press A that super fast. We did like at least 10 turns when I had only 40 seconds left. It was crazy. So yeah, I'll see you in the third round. We're now in top 8, so looking forward, and check out JB's side. This was a great battle. JB is a great human. Played him a long time ago, last time, I don't remember, probably either IBL or PBL a couple seasons back, and he was super nice to schedule with, very open with my schedule, and yeah, he's just a good person. Go check him out, and we'll waltz forward in the NCP Summer Slam. Bye.